borders serve to separate one nation from another. In some cases, these separations are made by imposing walls, and in others, by imaginary lines. On this occasion, we will see the strangest frontiers in the world. Border between Holland and Belgium. One of the most well-known frontiers in the world, it is the famous separation between the Netherlands and Belgium, because it is bordered by small white stripes painted on the ground, more precisely in the town of Baarle, which is divided in Baarle-Nassau, which is Dutch, and Baarle-Hertog, which belongs to Belgium. The stripes cross streets, parks and even businesses. Border between Egypt and Sudan. The Bertal is a desert land that does not represent any important property for any of the countries that surround it, namely Sudan and Egypt, since neither of them is interested in becoming a creditor of the land. It could be said that this is no man's land, because until today it doesn't belong to either country. The highest border in the world. Nepal is a beautiful country that hosts in its extensive geography, imposing mountains that summon millions of climbers in winter, and besides this, these wonderful mountains, the Himalayas, have a religious meaning, very valuable for its inhabitants. They are also the highest border in the world, which divides Nepal and China, with a toe that is more than 7,000 meters above sea level. The toe is a typical object of the culture of the zone. The Diomedes Islands. Today, making a trip from Russia to the United States is as easy as crossing a cliff, because in Alaska there is a place known as the Bering Strait, which separates Alaska from Chukotka. This group of islands is denominated the Islands of Diomedes. The western island belonging to Russia is known as Diomedes Major, and the eastern island belonging to the United States is known as Diomedes Minor. Border between Haiti and the Dominican Republic. The Caribbean countries are not only known for their lush beaches, but also for their biodiversity. But this is not the case in Haiti, since the deforestation that plagues them is evident, and the proof is that this is the border that separates them from the Dominican Republic. It's a bleak sight. Triple border. Borders are supposed to separate two nations, but in South America there is a border that separates three countries. It is the triple border, which divides Argentina, Brazil, and Paraguay. This border is located on the beautiful and imposing Paraná River, which crosses much of the South American territory. Border in the Tatras. Slovakia and Poland are separated by a fence at the top of the Tatras, mountains that form a range, right in the middle of the two European countries. All this said, in an unbiased and brief analysis, it is evident that the question of borders obeys psychological issues, imposed by the policies that divided the world, because they are all imaginary lines.